Under fluoroscopy, we identify the T9 vertebra. We lower one level and mark the point where the epidural needle will be placed. We advance and guide the lead gently and push it through the ligament of the neuroforamen.